so impressive. Turns the tables.
Long 15.
Coaches Jose Maria there in the box. They'll be pretty happy with this start from. Super tidy end to a very complicated game. He's already achieved something he didn't manage to achieve in 2019. And he's done well to make Novak hit a volley there.
Wow, well, I was about to say that because this last one is so good. What a shot. This world.
Roberto looked like he had a smile on his face because he knew the quality was so high there when he came in.
Where he served it out to Love, and a mirror ball of a performance tonight. Whichever way you look at it, it looks perfect from Djokovic's perspective. take a page right out of Lendl's book.
Played so well, and the ball striking's been clean.
Oh, it's
game Djokovic.
I mean, that is devastatingly brilliant, isn't it? I mean, honestly, what a game that was. Carballes Baena.
Game Djokovic.
A celebration right now of the nine-time champion here in Australia.
You know, I think there's always a danger that the public and people like us, who I think it's fair to say we know our tennis reasonably well. Special players that can carry a match even when it's as one-sided as that. There was so much to say, but mesmerizing here in Melbourne from Novak. And I think this little extra wave to the crowd says something as well.